nice back up from it. Thanks everybody for coming. It's been another one. I think this is the 8th now. We're all counting. It's the 8th Plaque. Yeah. Got two more to go, by the way. A lot of people thought this was the last one. But we've had a couple of requests. A couple of them we can actually do. So we're going to go for it. So we've got a couple of Plaques to do. First of all, huge thanks to Coventry University for the Lanch. It's amazing that producer for that.
Yeah, I'm going to have one.
Thanks a lot. Particularly Ali, thanks a lot. Give her a round of applause because you did so much for it. Karen and Nick. You know, Karen's not a Pearson manager. Oh, for kickstarting the project, basically. They helped us along the way and gave us a few ideas for the whole thing. So, as you probably know, this plaque's been up the longest. Built for about a year,
prototype, of course.
But yeah, so we wanted to do something special for it, and of course we mixed it in with the herbal, which you're going to see later on, for the two-tone exhibition. And of course we've got the main man here. I want it But first of all, and this is absolutely true, I've never attended Coventry University. I'll probably learn more about music from Coventry University. Coming here every Friday and Saturday night. In fact, we were just talking to the reception in Kevier, and it's the same thing. You just came and form the title. And everybody else from Coventry would probably be the same. You need to come down here. It's changed quite a lot, fair to say. And you're doing something with the main hall as well, aren't you, Ali?
Yes.
Is that going to be destroyed, is it, or changed completely?
Refurbished,
yeah. Because you probably know, or you may not know, that's where they recorded the video for Rat Race, a famous video with the big white screen. That went a few years ago, didn't it? Six screen. But hey, you were there doing it. So do you remember that day, or is it just a blur, these videos?
They weren't very pleasant to do, but I never liked doing videos.
I was going to ask you that. I had a feeling that.
It took a long time, and one of them used to be off the computer to sit around the table and pick the paper and the right things on. And by the end of like the 73rd take, you know, they were all writing, I really don't want to be here. This has been a total waste. They started very enthusiastic. And then, we got really towards the end of that. But I think we gave them a free computer system and sent them upstairs to the bar. I had a wander around, it seems. But I came to the Lanch in 1972 because I know that they put good group time down there, you know, and I saw the English, Captain Beefheart, I saw the account during that. And lots of terrific bands like 72.
I saw all those as well, I think they turned the electricity on. But you met a certain guy here by the name of Jerry.
Yes, Jeff. Well, that's the art class. You've got back up in the art class. Oh. How about that? that's where the art went. So we were sort of bumped into one another, kind of literally going downstairs, sort of celebrating our beginnings and that, the brewing.
So do you remember the first time you met Jerry?
Yeah, I was on the fifth floor. It was on the fifth floor, and he was sitting there looking really kind of miserable because he just joined the university in the second year. And I was going, I went to the gym, and he was sitting by these paintings, and I was like, trying to make friends with him. I said, well, tell me about these paintings, you know, what, how do you do them? And he looked at me and goes, they're not my paintings. You
know? Because I shouldn't say this, but he didn't originally want to be here, did he? He wanted to go to Leeds.
This was my second
choice. But just imagine.
So, you know, it turned out all right at the end.
But just have a think of that a minute. If that had happened, we wouldn't be standing here talking about chit-chatting.
We'd actually leave.
Oh, sorry.
You only have so far to go. Don't call it Leeds Polytechnic anymore. It's got a Metropolitan University.
Yeah, it's the same in Leeds.
Of course, apart from you guys, get together, you know, and Jared here, Robbie actually conceived that race here. I mean, you, well, I think it's quite a conceived. That's a word I use for it. Because I've overheard a couple of guys. I mean, do you know the story?
No,
do you want to
no, no. I don't. I know as much about this as you do.
Well, in the bar, apparently, talking about it, it's no longer there. And here, a couple of guys are being stupid, talking about the mum and dad going to look after them when they get the degree and they don't get the degree. It didn't really matter. Of course, that struck a nerve with the brothers. And he just wrote a song about it. So, of course, Pauline Black, she attended the Lanch as well. So it's got a lot of history, this place. And Jerry Dammer's got an honorary degree here as well.
A lot of people would rehearse downstairs. I'm sure I'd hang out with Neil Davis and some of those selected people. Yeah. Now the dressing room is down there. So it was used to rehearse. I was down there.
You never rehearsed.
Not respectfully.
No. What about Breaker? Because you were with Breaker.
This was college band.
Oh, right.
Was that long before
Breaker?
That was before I joined Breaker.
And how long? You were obviously with Breaker
when you
started attending, do you?
No.
You were?
No, that was the thing that I did in a couple of weeks when I left.
Oh, right.
I got a degree in fine art and worked on the back door of St.
Louis. Like
you do. Unloading lorries.
Yeah. Yeah. You're a white band man as well, weren't you?
Thank you, Mark. Hi, you're late.
Right, well, I think we've got most of the history out of the way. Just before we unveil the plaque, is there anything you want to ask Horace? How you've got him here? Anything about the Lanch? Coventry University? Yeah. Bank of card fee? No? Oh, come on, you can't be all that shy.
I don't want to ask any questions.
Would you like to ask him who's the third best blues band in Coventry? I won't ask you what the first two are, because they're probably that easy. Alright, enough said, enough talking. Get your cameras ready, ladies and gentlemen. Can I just pass that over? Thank you very much. Well, I'm not
going
to do it.
Where is this going to be going?
Well,
I'm going to stick it back up where it was.
It's actually still out there. This is the one for the photo.
Apparently, they're going to take down, so we're going to do that. So, I'll leave it to you. It is your gig.
Okay, thank you very much.
Before, now they can, like, where is this?